We'll be right back. So let me bite you, don't wanna fight you. I wanna carve you within my eternal gratitude. You're our friend in this too, what can we do? Tick-tock crew, we have got it out for you.
And with a little butch, little more touch, we have no grudge, not as simple as such. But your coffin is ready for you, take a slice of cheese.
So please, oh please, don't run from us, you're our friend to us. You're part of our reside, there's no denying it. Creations, manipulations. We have a deal with the damned and a sound inspiration. We may never escape. This is the fate. Digging our grave up before it's too late.
But if we're going down, standing our ground, at the body of power, let's annoy you, we found. It is the old saying, go lay. We're ready for no one knows.
So stay away, unless you want to be afraid. You're part of me, but I'm lying. You try to not admit. We tend to commit. We're a bunch of misfits.
We're gonna find a higher button for you.
We weren't the same since the day our eternity faded within mechanical debauchery and call of dismay.
We couldn't even count to ten, but it's my birthday. I can't remember when only memories of death began.
Crawling up my arms, what used to be arms, but now we're fastened by a torture chamber, biolistic danger.
So don't be so surprised to find we ride with kind minds. Gonna hurt your butt, you can't scream bloody murder.
Hey, you miss her, though she's got beats, that'll push you further.
Bang, got the hot seat, party's over.
I'm sorry, this is what we do, we didn't choose this.
Don't diss, just like us, you won't be missed.
But I got half a mind to know you'll panic, cause your body parts sporadic.
We go to pitch your finger, brain can't stretch it. Let me have it, gonna grab it, I got nothing left to lose. Dang it, you can hide, justify, but we got our genocide. Now it's time you die, we can buy.
I'm supposed to tell you limb from limb. Stay Late, I would hate to berate your mistake. If you he had to live, or slow or death, or be higher And what is in your view? What have you been through? What does it want from us waving at me? Is it something I should trust? Guess I'll just play and test the game, hoping that